I got another lovely fight coming up as the clash between Brian Ortega and Yair Rodriguez is slated for UFC Long Island. Brian Ortega is a BJJ specialist, but he also knows to punch 5'9", 69 inches of reach. He has first degree black belt in BJJ, 15 wins, 2 losses, 1 draw. Ortega scored back-to-back losses to Max Holloway and Alexander Volkanovski. He defeated the Korean Zombie, he was better than Frankie Edgar, Cap Swanson, Renato Moicano, Clay Guida, Diego Brandão, and many, many other high-level guys. So, the former RFA featherweight champion is excellent, excellent if the fight gets dragged on the ground. Yair Rodriguez is one of the most entertaining guys to watch. Yair Rodriguez, 5'11", 71 inches of reach, great kicks, and excellent all-around stand-up game. But if the fight gets dragged to the ground, he might not have the greatest level of experience. 13 wins, 3 losses, 1-0 contest. Yair Rodriguez lost to Max Holloway via decision, but he outworked Jeremy Stevens. He knocked out Cheng Sung Jung, lost to Frankie Edgar. He was better than BJ Penn, Alex Caceres, Andre Fili, Dan Hooker, Charles Rosa, and TUF Latin America Featherweight Tournament winner. Is really going to give Ortega a hard time if the fight gets dragged, if the fight remains standing. But if Ortega drags it to the ground, there's a huge possibility of submission coming up. I mean, Yair has never been submitted, but Ortega is super, super powerful on the ground. He nearly finished Alexander Volkanovski. And I'm gonna tell you, I'm a huge fan of Yair Rodriguez, but I don't see him winning this one. I'll have to go with Brian Ortega.